Happy Wednesday. Welcome to Paint Your Style for this week. This week we've got a food picture. It is a waffle. I've put it up in the corner. And so I've decided to approach this from a different way than normal, where I am pulling colors, but I'm not actually going to do my color card of colors I use until the end, just so that I don't have a whole bunch of colors on it that I don't use. There's a whole bunch of extra details on this piece, like strawberries and blueberries, that I don't know if they're going to end up in my piece. So for the sake of not having a whole bunch of colors on this watch card that I don't end up using in the piece, I'm just not going to include them for now. And then at the end, when I do up my swatch card, I will figure out which colors I actually used. So I'm pulling a selection of neutrals, of like waffle colors, and then I also grab some pinks and reds for the strawberries. I don't know that I'm going to do the strawberries. They're quite small, my image is small, but I definitely want a good black for the plate. So this is the non-commentary version of the video, which means you just get to watch me paint and listen to pretty music. I will link the commentary version above, as well as the Paint Your Style playlist at the end, and I hope you enjoy this week's video. Thank you so much for watching.